the garden, you get vertical and you start growing up, and it's amazing what you can fit in a very small space. So it's so easy to do. So first of all, get a pallet.
Just a dirty old pallet.
Yeah, and so you might get that from many businesses, especially garden centers, have tons of pallets lying around, so you might want to check with them. So to prepare it, and if you need some inspiration, obviously Instagram and
Pinterest
have a million ideas.
Oh, thank you.
Right, so you just, it's really fun. You get a hammer and you just pallet out some of those boards.
Or you might have to use a lot of muscle.
Yeah.
Not just like,
yeah.
I saw you struggling earlier.
Yeah, there you go. Right?
So we're done prepping the pallet. What's the next step?
Then it's lining it.
Okay.
Right? And what we've got here is landscape fabric. And it's going to hold the soil into the pallet. So just cut out a piece of landscape fabric. And then you can use your handy dandy staple gun.
There you go.
I love using power tools.
this is a real project where you get to really get into it, right? So you can line it all the way through. And I noticed that at the bottom of it, some of these, of course, on bases, where you were saying earlier, you can just use.
Yeah, you can either cut some wood and create an actual bottom, which I've done in all the other ones. It just makes it a little bit more secure.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can use the more quick method of just the landscape fabric.
Excellent.
Okay, so the next step is planting it up.
Let's do it.
Okay, so in a space like this, what can you plant?
Honestly, there's tons of options. Herbs are perfect for an environment like this where you don't have a whole lot of space. And you know what? Best is lettuce.
Yes.
Lettuce has very shallow roots,
okay.
So it's perfect for a pallet garden.
So you have a bit of a mix of everything in
here. Yeah, and you know what I did also? I put every little box is the same plant.
Okay.
One, you'll get more of that herb and you'll get more, and it'll look more pleasing to the eye, almost like color blocking, you know?
Yes.
So, and it's going to be more impactful.